take your time, nice and slow. And then we're going to focus on the breath. So find the most comfortable. And then we're going to pick a hand. Our pointer finger and middle finger go in between our eyebrows. Thumb closes off one nostril, our ring finger just holds the other one. So we'll have the ring finger open first. We'll take a big breath in. Close with the ring finger, open with the thumb, and let go. Big breath in through the same nostril. Close and switch to exhale. Breath in through the same. Slow to switch and let go. You can continue to move at your own pace, switching before the exhale. Taking the breath long and deep. Try to make it nice and slow. Alternative nostril breathing is great for anxiety and nerves. It can also be great for our sinuses if we feel stuffy. It just helps us take a pause, focus on the breath. Place the other hand on the stomach, big belly breaths, feeling the breath reach all the way down. Feel your lungs like balloons inflate slowly. Then we release all the air. We'll take one more big breath in. Releasing the hands, taking a big exhale out through both nostrils. Just allow your breath to return to normal. So just focus on relaxing with our legs at the wall. Big breaths like a wave. Chest rise, big belly breaths. And then we slowly make the exhales nice and long. Option to breathe through your mouth if that feels good. Like we're blowing out a candle. feels tight or tense, you can bend the knees gently. It's a little bit more pressure. If you want to open up the hips, you can bring the knees out wide, toes or soles of the feet come to touch. Bless you.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Or you can bring the legs up the wall and then bring the legs out wide. That stretches our legs. So find what feels best for your body. Focus on taking nice deep breaths, long exhales. Breathing. Okay, let's bring our legs together and up the wall. On your next exhale, we can gently bend the knees. We can wrap the knees side to side if that feels good. Let's take a big breath in. And on the exhale, walk the feet down to one side. You just relax in yourself for a moment. Let's take another big breath in. And on the exhale, use the power of your arms to slowly bring your torso back up to a seated position. Your choice, you can look flat on the back, side, set yourself up for climb. We're going to do some visualization. So get comfy. Start breathing deep. Two things we can smell. Breathing and relaxing even deeper here. I want to put some music on.